Alright, for those who don't know me, my name is Neil. I'm a personal trainer. I've got my own business called Fitness Lab Personal Training Studio here in Corfmullen. It's a really warm day today, so we're going to work out, we're going to take a bit of break, all this kind of stuff. So you know your abilities, you know your limits, so stay within them and we'll have a great one, okay? So who else is coming on? We can see you, okay? Good, yeah. That's excellent. Thank you, Denise. That's good. Hi, Kath. Good afternoon. All right, team, let's do this. Let's get warmed up. Let's have a great workout. All right, rotate the arms forward. Let's loosen up the upper body. Heavy shell. Backwards. I've got two Michelles on. I got a single L Michelle and a double L Michelle. All right, forwards. Backwards. Forwards. Backwards. All right. Pulse side to side for me. Karen,
yeah.
You turn the stopwatch on, please, on the iPad. Thank you. All right, bring the knees up a little bit. Just bring the knees up a little bit. Get the arms pumping. Sides. Repeat. Get your fingers together like this. this. Chin on chest. Push the body weight. Lift your arms up high. Place your palms on the small of your back. Squeeze your elbows together. Roll the shoulders back. Lift your head up. Do a stretch across the shoulders and the chest. All right. Just gently pull the head to one side and then tuck the chin towards the armpit. Hey Louise, good afternoon. Other side, guys. Repeat, you know it. You know it. Ready? Are you ready? All right, quick drink, guys. Team, have a quick drink. Let's get the stopwatch.
Repeat. Repeat.
Okay, you ready?
Repeat.
Split lunge position.
Repeat.
Hands on your hips, down and up for 60 seconds. You ready? Jason, where are you? You've gone quiet on me. Let's go. Woo! How is everybody? Is everybody fitting well? Is everybody loving the sun? This lovely warm weather. Was it 12 weeks of constant lovely weather, yeah? 30 seconds left.
Repeat.
Okay, remain posturally upright. Allow the back knee to go down towards the ground. Keep the knee, front knee in line with your ankle and your front leg. You can move it forward a little bit, but not too far over the toe. When I say change, we're gonna straighten to the other side, okay? 3, 2, 1, change. Oh, I love you. Hello, then. Good strong posture. Back knee goes down towards the ground. Well done, Steve. Well done. 30 seconds left. Hey Michelle, ready? Ready?
Repeat. Repeat. Repeat.
Nice one, team.
Repeat.
Nice one. We're nearly there, 10 seconds.
Repeat. Repeat.
3, 2, 1, rest. Good, quick drink. Plenty of fluids on board today, team. Take plenty of fluids on board. Super, super warm. Sit down. Crunch in and out like this for 60 seconds. You ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Done. When you lean back, we're getting the back of the arms done as well. So this is an all-over body workout. Oh, my legs are burning. I'm making excuses. I know. It's the run. My legs are on fire. They're fit. Ah. Go on, legs. Woo. Now I can feel it in the stomach. Ah. Two, one, hold it there. Oh my legs. If he said, there, it's my legs one more time.
That's it.
Quick treat. All right, press up position. Okay, on your knees or on your toes, it's up to you. 60 seconds down and up. Ready, set. Wait for it, wait for it, go. Only come down as far as the elbow crease. Then push the ground away as you go up. Option is to bring the knees in closer. Okay, we're getting the same exercise with a little bit more assistance. Okay, that's all. Stay with it, team.
Rest.
good. Rest your head in your hand. So bring the knee to chest. Keep the heel up, toe down. Kick up at a 45 degree angle, come back again. And the idea is to lean the heel up and the toes down, facing towards you. We're only gonna do this for 30 seconds. Now ladies, you know how hard this is, right? Gents, this is gonna be tough from the start. Hence why we're gonna do 30 seconds of this. Stand by. All four in there. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Make sure the heel is up and the toe is down. Okay, kick at a 45 degree angle. Slightly forward of your body. 30 seconds, that's all it's gonna be. Rest. All right, a little rest. Shake it out. Tap it out. We're going to do this again. All right. Ooh, a little burn. A little burn. Let's go. Straight in. Same leg. Heel up. Toe down. Oh, man. Oh, man. It's only 10 seconds gone. Oh. Anybody else burning? 3, 2, 1, rest. One more. One more.
There's no way out.
Oh man, it still hurts. 10 seconds left.
In dreams.
Come on. Right, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Heel up, toe down. Get back in the fight, Neil. 10 seconds. Rest. Oh, stay on your backs. Move on to your backs. Was that good for you? Was that good for you? Right, wrist raise. 60 seconds. You ready? Set. Go. Get your arms up, lift up as high as you can go. 60 seconds. Keep the hips up nice and high. Now you should really be feeling this in that glute you've just been working. Go again. You ready? Set. Go. Remember, toe down, heel up, and lead the heel. The heel leads the way. Woo! Well done, team. Oh, man. Ah! Rest! Oh! Because when we walk down the beach, Jason, everybody can go killer cheeks, man, you work out. They will thank me for it. Okay, let's go, last set. Oh man. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Woo! Oh, proper smart, isn't it? Hey, 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Rest. I'm like a wounded puppy sound coming on. Right, on your backs. Bridge raise, 60 seconds. Let's go. Get up nice and high. Hands over your chest. Right back onto your shoulder blades.
Stand by. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
through. Head all the way back on the floor. Come up and touch your ankles. But remember, knee has got to stay over hip, not over belly button.
Relax there. One leg in the air.
tap into it. And then when you're ready, relax, head and shoulders on the floor. Tuck your chin in and try and look down the centre of your chest. Alright, relax there. Take that ankle across the opposite knee and gently just open up the hip by pushing the knee away from you. I'm not even going to entertain you, Jason. No. Mr. Carter. Mr. Carter Jones. Alright, relax there. Okay, other leg up in the air. Okay, take it behind your knee or above your knee, it's up to you. Okay, lean into the stretch first off. And when you're ready, take a deep breath in. Exhale, head and shoulders on the floor, and look down your chest. Alright, relax there, take the opposite knee across the opposite, take the ankle across the opposite knee. Gently push the knee away to open up your hips. Alright, put the soles of the feet together now, okay? Up towards your groin. Open up the knees, okay? Head and shoulders on the floor. Tuck your chin in so you're looking straight down your sternum. Into your linear alba, all the way down between there. Alright, feet come together, sit up. Okay, down one side. Stretch the other. Okay, place your fingers together, thumbs down, chin on chest, push your arms and hands towards, away from you, towards me if need be. Alright, relax there. Hands behind your back, pop your chest up, take your head back as far as you can go. Feel a stretch across the shoulders and the pecs. Alright, relax there. Give yourself a round of applause. Well done, everybody. Awesome workout. Woohoo! Hey, good, good, good. Well done, team. I hope you enjoyed that. Oh, it was hot today. Really, really hot. Okay, everybody, listen. Take care. Look after yourselves. If you're doing my Zoom class on Wednesday, same details as before. Okay, if not, I will see you guys here Friday, midday. Look after yourself. Enjoy this nice weather. Take care. Adios, everybody. Adios. Ciao. Ciao, ciao.